Yes, they are married. Let's see what the husband and wife duo of Alicia and Tony Hansen have planned with a country swing dance to Josh Turner's Firecracker.
She's a light of my life. She goes off with a great big bang. Boys, I tell you, it's a beautiful thing. When she takes off, you better hang on tight. She's a blonde bottle rocket in the middle of the night. When she makes love, she's a heart attacker. My little darling is a firecracker. She's a light of my life. Oh, oh. Yeah, we got a good thing going and it feels so right. Well, she's a firecracker, she's a light of my life. We got a good thing going and it feels so right. She's a light of my life. She's a firecracker. She's a light of my life. Firecracker, firecracker.
Amazing job, amazing job. Now, thank you both. As he announced, this is two very outstanding members, one protecting our country, one protecting our community. So let's give them a hand. Thank you both for your service, and thank you for the entertainment tonight. It was definitely a very entertaining routine. And just tell us a little bit about what this meant to you to participate.
I love being able to help anyone and everything, or with everything, and so it was a great opportunity to be able to do something for a good cause, even if it meant kicking up our feet and dancing.
Excellent, excellent. And what was this like for you?
Very demanding, a lot of stress. She's got a badge and a gun, so better not mess up.
Absolutely, absolutely. All right, let's see what our judges have to say.
Bang! That was a firecracker. Country swing, probably one of the most underappreciated, difficult forms of dance. there is. You two had my head spinning as fast as you were spinning. I loved it. I know how difficult that style of dance is. Wonderful job. 10.
I would say that that was the Roman candle in the Big Daddy bundle at the fireworks warehouse. Wow, you guys were absolutely incredible. And we've talked a lot about footwork, but I'm going to talk about your arm work, how you guys stayed connected. I know you're married, so you have to stay connected. But your connectivity with your arm work and how you guys kept working that on the stage was incredible. I loved it. It was energetic. It was fun. And I'm going to give you a 10.
Tony, thank you first for your service. Thank you so much for serving our country. Now, Lisa, thank you for what you do. I want to say, Tony, this woman has a gun and she can flip you, and you have to come home and talk with her every night. That was a wonderful routine. I happen to really love country western dancing. It requires a lot of energy, and you were constantly moving, and it was obvious you were enjoying it all. And I give you a 10.
I will say that is not the first time she's done that move. I've seen it before. All right, you guys did a great job. Thank you.